John Bassett did violate the town's nepotism ordinance by appointing his first cousin to the city's Planning and Zoning Commission. On Thursday, Judge Maria Sanchez-Gonye ordered that Bassett be removed from office by Santa Fe County Sheriff's deputies by 4:30 on Wednesday afternoon. The rest of the town's government will run the town's operations until they can appoint a new leader. Bassett may also face up to 90 days in jail, as well as a $500 fine.